I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Newark Stadium. On the X. We are set to go. Piggott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Shoots! Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Newark Stadium. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Higgins. Shoots. Browning chalks up a save. Prowse slings it. Sails high. Orange ball. Shaber has the ball. McKay. He's in. Saved by the goalie. Duffy. Looks to shoot. And he scores. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team have some work to do at the X. Piggott making them look pretty ordinary so far. Steps in and shoots to the ideal spot. Goal! Number two for him today. Three goals total for the away team. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Gambarani wins it for the home team. Prowse shoots. The home team steal it. Great play from them.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Conrad wants it. Good positioning there from the goalie. Easy possession for the away team. Klein.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Matub gets off the shot, flies over the top.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Jacobs.
Ball side left.
Here's a look. That one hit the pipe. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Phillips. Right, has a look. Browning was all over that one. Browning playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center.
Prowse.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
With the shot, saved by the goalie. Lovejoy.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Steps in to shoot. Misses high.
Open X. Ball side right.
With a chance. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Schmidt with the save. Nolden.
Ball top center.
Orange ball. Browning. Lovejoy.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Everett.
Ball side left.
He shoots. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Schmidt keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side left.
Fires. Too high though. Simpson receives the ball. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
No
center. Ball side left. Push. Help, help, help.
With the shot. Misses. Off the pipe. The away team wrap up the quarter in fairly convincing fashion. They lead heading to the break. It's 3-0. Right here at Newark Stadium. Here we go now for the reset. Underway here now. Right.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Walsh. And in the cage.
Walsh
picks up the goal. Starting again here at the faceoff between Gambarani and Piggott. Gambarani wins the faceoff. McKay.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
McKay sees space. Shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Chance for them now.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Gezer gets in and rips. Too wide on that shot. Shaber and a stinger. He scores. Shaber buries. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Gambarani comes out on top. Steps in and shoots and nails it. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Gambarani cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Ball stop center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sends it too high.
Side left.
Sweeney.
Side right.
And they lose possession. Nolden opens up and shoots. Sails wide. Higgins. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Orange ball. McKay.
Ball top right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
McKay, creating space, takes the shot and wide of the target.
Ball side left.
Jacobs has a look. Jacobs.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Kenny Berry. Schmidt saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Jacobs has the ball now. Let's it rip. Schmidt catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Shoots off the post, and it's in. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Newark Stadium. Piggott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Has time. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. He launches one straight to the keeper. Right has time. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh no, out of my way, he says. And they lose possession.
Ball stop center.
With the bullet shot, just too big. That's his second today. The home team move on to three. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Gambarani gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Shoots! Schmidt chalks up a save. Shoots! Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge! Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Phillips with time and room. Well, even contest so far in terms of faceoff possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? We are underway. Blue ball. With the chance. And save. Everett.
Ball stop center.
Klein.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Kraus. He's in. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball side left.
Jacobs. Drops the hammer to the ideal spot. Goal! Set and ready for the restart. With 6-4 for the away team. Gambarani wins it for the home team. There's a shot. Not on target, though. Schaber.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Side right.
Jacobs, here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. Orange ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
McKay.
Ball side right.
Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Schaber overstepping. Miscalculation there. Higgins.
Ball stop center.
Looks to Barry. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Sweeney. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Sweeney overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball.
Ball stop right.
Conran. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Orange ball. Jacobs.
Ball top center. Help. Ball side right.
Schaber. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul. Knocked loose.
Ball top right.
Steps in and shoots. Schmidt with the save. Marion.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Goodwin, and he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Goodwin taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Lovejoy.
Prowse. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Shaber. Referee not happy at all. Shaber gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Higgins.
Ball top center.
Simpson. So turnover here, the home team to resume.
Klein. Ball side left.
Rips it in and wide.
Ball top center.
And he shoots. McKay gets the pass. High cheese. What a goal. He picks up the double. The home team are now on five. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Piggott wins the faceoff. Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Browning manages to recover. Higgins. Walsh, Walsh, shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Nolden overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Jacobs. Looks to the back of the net, and straight to the keeper. Conrad.
Right.
Fires. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. So end of the third here at Newark Stadium. And the away team maintain a slender lead over their rivals. The home team will be looking to try something in the final quarter. No doubt about that. Get set for an explosive finale. It's 6-5. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. And stolen. The home team scrambling to get back now. Shoots. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Schmidt was all over that one. Right. With the catch. He shoots. Sends it too high. Blue ball. Higgins with the shot. Knocked loose. Langford.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
The away team lose possession. Orange ball. Wayward pass on defense there. Blue ball. Daly takes the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Browning with the save.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Has a look. Sails high.
Ball top right.
Lovejoy. Goal. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Nice win on the face-off. Gambarini comes out on top. Knocked loose. Kraus misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team with a chance now. Shaber. And save. Gezer.
Both side center. Both side left.
Steps in and shoots. Goes wide. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Both top center.
Klein. Jacobs has time. Courage there from the defender as he gets in front of the shot and knocks it away from the goal. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Higgins.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop right.
Langford wants it. Browning catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball stop center.
Goodwin has the ball.
Ball side left.
Langford shoots. Scores. Langford with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-6. Gambarani cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Brings the heat. Knocked down by the goalie. McKay earns himself a personal foul. We are back underway. Blue ball. Langford.
Both side center. Both side left.
Here's a look, and gets the goal. Number two for him today. Critical possession for the home team. They're running out of time. Every second counts from here on in. The away team gained possession. They need to move it quickly. The clock is against them to get back into this game. Langford. Slings it. Goal! Daly could take over. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-6 for the away team. Winds up the cannon and goes boom! And save. Schmidt keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground.